got to where we were supposed to be and set up camp. This SIT for me was the hardest part and also the best part for me. The second to last day was my absolute favorite day ever. We only had to walk a couple miles, and I remember we had two passes. Was it two passes we had? One of them was like a hill, though. It wasn't even a pass. So after we got over the real pass, we just stopped and looked at where we were, and we could see the mountains like going around us and the field going down, and we could see Bald Mountain where we had to be later that day. And we just decided to stop and take a nap and just sit there. And I think we sat there for like an hour and a half or something like that. And at the end of the day, once we got to camp, me and Justin and Brian decided we wanted to climb up to the top of Bald Mountain. And so we just went and climbed up, and that was the moment that it really hit me, the second to last day we were there, that it really hit me, like, where we were and what we were doing, and it was absolutely amazing.